What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the microphone on your Windows 10 computer. It doesn't take a lot for a hacker to get access to your computer's microphone and use it to spy on you. Alternatively, some software you install could be listening in on you when you don't want it to. If the security concerns associated with having your computer's microphone turned on are too much, Microsoft makes it easy to disable your Windows microphone. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the microphone on your Windows 10 computer. Step 1. Click the Windows icon in the corner of your taskbar to open a menu and then click Settings in the menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Click Privacy. The Privacy screen is shown. Step 3. Click Microphone in the App Permissions menu on the left side of the screen. Microphone privacy options will be displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Change in the Allow Access to the Microphone on This Device section. A window is displayed letting you toggle the microphone on your Windows computer on or off. Step 5. Click the toggle to turn microphone access off. Your Windows microphone is now disabled. You can return to this screen at any time to re-enable microphone access on your Windows computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.